And now, Suspense.
Little fella, don't you be scared of me. Nobody's gonna hurt you at all. Now, easy. I'll take you up the mountain with me. You won't go hungry as long as I'm here. Now, easy. I still got a few days left on this mountain. Maybe enough time to find you a new mama, huh? Maybe enough time to settle things for both of us with Mr. Derek Howard.
Shot by Derek Howard, Saddle Mountain, September 1953. Well, the great hunter has his name on everything, doesn't he?
You're just jealous.
Jealous?
Well, he is rather handsome. And I think it was very nice of him to invite us.
Well, it'd be nicer if I didn't have to lose 50 bucks a day to him.
Well, you shouldn't make bets with a hunting expert.
Honey, he's the boss's son, and when the boss's son says bet, we bet.
There he is now.
Well, there goes another 50.
Look, tomorrow you shoot an 8-point buck and you'll feel a lot better. Meanwhile, settle for that martini.
John, Sylvia, come on out.
Well, look at it. Who wins the bet today?
Here it is, Derek. $50.
It's a beauty.
Sure is. Clean shot. This makes four in a row.
We know. What's the secret? Where do you find all these animals?
Along the trails I showed you. And you poor kids, you brought back nothing? Not even a rabbit?
Nope, not even a rabbit.
You didn't even see anything to shoot at?
Oh, we saw lots of animals. On the way back, we wandered into the game preserve.
You didn't try shooting anything in there, did you?
What do you think we are?
It'd be like shooting in a zoo. There are all kinds of animals in the place, and they're all so tame, they just stand and look at you.
How far in did you go?
Not far, maybe half a mile. There aren't any trails, and it seems endless.
It is. I was in there only once, years ago, with my father. It took us 2 days to find our way out.
We saw what looked like a hut on top of the mountain.
Oh, that's the game warden's place. If you just stick to the trails I showed you, there's plenty of game to be had if you only know how.
Well, maybe I don't know how. Cost me $200 to find out I'm no hunter.
Is that what's bothering you, the $200? Why, I had no idea it meant so much to you.
No, it's not that.
Well, it was very thoughtless of me.
Look, let's forget it. Don't rub it in.
Tomorrow, you stake your $50 against my $200. I'm going to see you got a chance to win it all back. All right?
All right.
Good luck.
Trigger if I was you.
How long have you been following me, Meeker?
Ever since you set foot in this preserve. Put that gun down.
What is this, some new kind of sport?
I've been following your dirty trail all around here all this week. Yesterday I saw you. This is a state game preserve, Mr. Howard, and it's my job to protect it.
Well, you take your job too seriously. I've told you that before.
Put that gun on the ground. Put it down. Now stand up and back off.
All you have a right to do is carry out the law. If there's a fine to pay, I'll pay it.
Not this time, you won't. The first three times your father bought your way out. Money means nothing to you people, does it? Game law's less. You won't learn, will you?
You can't keep that rifle, and you know it.
Give me your shells. Now we're gonna start walking up that mountain.
I haven't got time for games. Here, now give me back my rifle.
Keep your money in your pocket. We got a long climb ahead of us.
I suppose you know this is gonna cost you your job.
What job, Mr. Howard? You know this is my last week on this mountain, thanks to you and your dad.
If that's what's bothering you, I can see you get your job back. You can stay on this mountain for the rest of your life, for all I care.
What?
Where are you taking me?
Up the mountain. Come on, let's go.
I told you I have guests. They'll be expecting me.
Go on, sit down. Fix yourself some supper there if you want to.
I'm not that hungry.
You will be before the night's over.
You don't think I'm going to stay here all night, do you?
No, no. It's beginning to get dark outside now. In a few hours, I think you'll have your fill of hunting.
What are you talking about?
Hunting, Mr. Howard. We're going on a hunt. Just you and me. There he is, little one. Take a look at him. The big, brave hunter that kills deer in a game preserve. Put it down. Now sit down. Now you listen to me. Yesterday I saw you from that porch out there. I watched you. I had you lined up in the sights of this gun. I could have killed you. Probably I should have. But I decided to give you a chance. The same kind of a chance you gave that doe you shot down there.
What do you mean?
I mean just this. Pretty soon it's going to be dark outside. When it is, I'm going to turn you loose. Then I'm going to follow you. I'm going to track you down.
You're crazy.
Maybe so. But if you can get out of this game preserve before I catch up with you, you're safe. But you better be fast, Mr. Howard. Because if I see you first, this time I'll kill you. Guess it's dark enough, Mr. Howard.
You can't get away with this, Meeker. They'll find my body and they'll hang you.
I'll find your body. It won't be the first time a game warden has found the dead body of a hunter shot by accident.
They'll know it was you.
Will they? Come on, it's time to go.
Look, Meeker, it was just a mistake, a stupid bet. I was trying to shoo off to my friends. I swear to you, I'll never hunt in this preserve again.
I don't think you'll ever hunt again, here or anywhere else. But first, you're going to learn just what it means to be hunted. Hunted like an animal.
But an animal has a chance. It can run, it can fight back. What chance do I have against your gun?
He wants a chance, little one. All right, Mr. Howard. Here. Take your gun.
It's empty.
Here's three shells. I advise you to use them carefully. I'm only going to take one. That's all I need for any target. Well, are you ready?
I can wait out there in the darkness till you come out. I can wait and kill you.
You won't wait. Your kind runs. Making it too easy for me, Mr. Howard. Those bushes don't hide you at all. Thank you. was a fine buck you missed, Mr. Howard.
Meeker, let me go. Please let me go.
You got yourself lost, haven't you? You only got two shells left. Better hurry, Mr. Howard.
Where are you?
Up here. You're at a dead end, Howard. Better reload. Now we're even. We've each got one shell left. To try it up that way, Howard. You can't get out there. Not up there.
All right, Meeker. I'm waiting. Come on, I'm waiting! Meeker! Meeker!
I hear you, Howard.
What are you waiting for?
For your last shell.
All right, Meeker. My last bullet.
I hated you, Howard. Hated everything you are and everything you stand for. I thought I'd enjoy teaching you this lesson. Now I'm kind of sick to my stomach.
You're not going to kill me?
I never intended to kill you. Gun wasn't even loaded. Just wanted to make sure you knew how it felt to be hunted. I guess you ought to know by now. We'll just chalk this off as an accident, a mistake. We'll say you wandered into this game preserve by accident and got lost, and I happened to find you. All right, boy. I'll take you home.